Hey, hello, welcome back to the series of Principles of Management. In the last class, we learned about meaning and nature of significance of management. In this, we learn about significance of Principles of Management. Principles of Management is also known as POM or POM. By the way, this is OBC, Online Business Class. If you are still not subscribed, please consider it. It means a lot for us. Okay, the first significance or importance of principles of management. The first one, providing managers with a useful insight into reality. Insight means deep view or inner view. POM or principles of management provides the managers with a useful insight into real world stimulations or situations that enable managers to learn from the past mistakes. From this, it saves time to solve the regular problems quickly, more efficiently. For example, the managers leaves day-to-day decisions making to subordinates and face important decisions or take part in the important situations that require his experience. Moving on to second point, optimum utilization of resources and effective administration. We all know human and material resource available at the companies are limited. So managers should use optimally so that the principles allow manager to predict the cause and effect relationship of their decisions and actions. Basically, it helps a lot to the managers. From these principles, we can reduce trial and error concepts, and management principles limit managerial choice so that their decisions are free from unfair imbalance or one-sided decisions. Moving on to third point, that is scientific decisions. In order to meet organization goal, decision must be based on the fact. Management principle help in thoughtful decision making. These principles will give more importance to the logic rather than the blind path, so that the manager decisions taken by based on the principles that they are free from one side prejudice, that means unfair or imbalanced decisions. Moving on to fourth point, that is meeting changing environment requirements. Although the principles are in the nature of general guidelines, but they can be modified so that it helps manager to meet change in the requirement of environment. We have already studied the management principles are flexible to adopt a dynamic business environment. In the modern times, many organizations distribute the non-core activities to some other companies or some other organization that makes organization concentrate on their main work instead of their non-core activity. For example, advertising will be given to the outsourcing people so that it helps organization to focus on their work while other working on advertising. Outsourcing is also known as BPO, Business Processing Outsourcing, and KPO, Knowledge Processing Outsourcing. These are the two outsourcing usually we can find in a normal business environments. Fifth one, fulfilling social responsibility. The increased awareness of a public's forced to do a business activities, especially a limited companies to fulfill their social responsibilities. Management principle also respond to these demands because it is like that. In today's situation, when somebody talks about equity, it's not about a wages. It's also include a value of the customers, care of environment, dealing with the business associations. Nowadays, we find the public sector undertaking have developed entire township. For example, BHEL has developed Ranipur in Uttaranchal. This is one of the example. Moving on to sixth point, that is management training, education and research. Principles of management are core of management theories. You may aware of that aptitude test to enter a management institution. These principles provide basic groundwork for development of management as a discipline, and also professional courses such as MBA or BBA also teach principles as part of the curriculum at a beginner level, because without understanding a management principles, how can we apply it in a different situations? So it is essential. That's why the principles of management is essential to the management. If you like this video, hit like, subscribe to our channel. We have a more series regarding all chapters. Click here to watch the next video.